With Logos, you have a massive library and powerful tools at your fingertips. Many of these can be quickly accessed with just a right mouse click. Right-clicking a word or phrase in any resource opens the context menu, which allows you to perform searches, open tools, and create documents. In this video, I'll show you how to use the context menu to look up information about the word usually translated authority in Matthew 7:29. Begin by opening the ESV to Matthew 7:29. Right-clicking the word authority opens the context menu. The left side of the menu is used to select the lexical, grammatical, or thematic element that you want to study. The right side of the menu displays all the tasks that you can perform with your selection. Notice that although you're viewing an English translation, the context menu options are based on the underlying Greek text. This means you can run the same searches from an original language text or from an English translation. Let's search for all the occurrences of the term exousia in the New Testament. To do so, ensure that the lemma is selected on the left, and in the right pane of the context menu, select Bible from among the search options available. The results open in a new tab and display every time the term exousia occurs in the text underlying the ESV. In Logos, guides use all the resources in your library to build a report on a word, passage, topic, and more. To study this term in more depth, you may want to generate a Bible word study guide. Once again, right-click Authority, ensure the lemma is selected in the left pane, and then click Bible word study. The word study guide appears in a new tab and provides a wealth of information about exousia from your tools and resources. If you want to annotate the text, you can use the context menu to quickly create a note anchored to your selection. Right-click Authority, and this time select the biblical reference. In the right pane, click Take a Note. The Notes tool opens in a new tab with a blank note anchored to Matthew 7:29. As you continue to develop your research skills, the context menu will be one of your most valuable methods to get the most out of all the tools and resources available in Logos.